ओम श्री सतनाम साखी, जय श्री कृष्ण। सत्संग वर्खा, बुक 16, डिस्कोर्स 2, पार्ट 6। गुरु महाराज जी सेड, आवर सेंट्स हैव सेड, लख लख लागे बंदूके, लख लख लागे तीर, परसराम ये मन ना मारे बिन सदगुरु शब्द के धीर। मीनिंग, नो मैटर इफ लैक्स ऑफ गन्स फायर्ड एंड बॉम्ब्स एक्सप्लोडेड टुगेदर, दे कैनॉट डिस्ट्रॉय द माइंड। Only the word given by Sadguru has the power to kill the mind. Guru Maharaj ji said, for example, in the beginning, a child doesn't enjoy going to school. Therefore, his mother bribes him with gifts so that he is inclined to go to school. But after some days, he gets used to the routine and doesn't need any gifts to go back to school. Similarly, we must train our mind. Initially, when we are new to satsang, we do not enjoy it. But slowly, as we develop the habit of rendering selfless service and reciting the holy name of the Lord, we gradually start to enjoy going to satsang. Guru Maharaj ji said, Kabir Sahab had to face so many difficulties. In fact, he was tied up and immersed in the holy river of Ganga. Guru Nanak ji was given a grinding mill to grind corn for the Mughals. Only after facing hardships does one achieve a higher status. No matter where you live, you will always be identified as an Indian. So despite where we live or what we wear, the truth is we all are Brahman. A son of a Brahman is a Brahman. A son of a Kshatriya is a Kshatriya. In the same way, we are the children of God. Hence, we have the same qualities like God. बोलिए सद्गुरुदेव भगवान की जय।